going to spend love together for our beautiful captain boss and his wife on their anniversary. So we're going to spend love. One, two, go.
L-O-V-E.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Yes, I want to say a big thank you to everyone present for this second year anniversary. It's been a lovely 2 years experience. Everyone. This is Sarasin Obafe. She's my friend, my sister, my side chick, my wife, my account officer, my protocol officer, my inspector general of police, my DSS. This is the only woman that police me without sending a policeman, because she police me. I want to say a big thanks to everyone that has made this reception possible. To my big sister-in-law, who has been my friend for over 21 years now, when my wife was still in Abuja, growing up and down. I was already a friend in this family. I want to say a big thanks to Mrs. Yuri Oboyebe, and to Mr. Monday Oboyebe. May I wait, Mr. Monday Oboyebe, if you are over here now. It's not easy to host about 15 guests at Homeville buffet. Even I know now. I like some people six months like, but I appreciate my big mother-in-law is here. She's a special she's been my big mother for over 21 years now.
Thank you.
Oya Wesley.
Thank you.
Oguluwariyeme. Some okay. Yeah. The marriage now, over from a wedding. I'm worried, man. If I'm more worried, more worried. You got worried, always need to come down. And then they want to disobey me, disrespect me. She's very homely, she's very respectful, very responsible, and very prudent. This one woman that if you have 100,000, before you spend the 100,000, you must give account of that 100,000. But so he told me, yeah, I mean, he told me, he told me, and a wife. But as we speak, I have two mothers. Mrs. Osarenti is my new mother, and Mrs. Victoria Opaze is my really mother. So, why I always say, I really appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Who was it?
We are not doing birthdays, anniversary. What birthday song?
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you.